Hello kids, welcome back to ELGA 8 online class. In this class, we are going to write assessment paper of unit 8. Read all the question carefully and write the answer. First one, you take the help of your parents in writing the dictation. Second question, come to second question. Break the following words into syllables. Now, label. How to do lay? It is one pronunciation, lay, then bal. So you write lay, bal, like this. Trial, like this. Hotel, like this. You have to break it into syllables. Silent, two. Lip, L-I-P, client, end. This is how we are going to break the words into syllables. Now, question number 3. Complete the passage by filling in the blanks with the correct word from the box below. So, they have given some words. You have to fill in the correct boxes. With the effort and courage of many great leaders, India gained independence from British in 1947. There was a time when it appeared, first one, right, appeared, that we will never be free and the whole nation, here write whole, number 2, whole nation was suffering. In order to solve the problem, India witnessed the rise of many freedom fighters and leaders. These leaders were able to seek support to attain independence. The influence of leaders started growing, you write here growing, and they taught lessons, you write lessons, on power of unity to all. It is due to their effort that we are able to celebrate, last word, write down, celebrate, this last word, celebrate independence, this sixth one, okay, celebrate is sixth, celebrate Independence Day on 15th August August 15th every year. Now turn the page, see the question, circle the modal words and write the type of modal for the following sentence. Now I taught you what are modal words. You have to write what type it is. I must take care of my ill grandmother. So I must take care of my ill grandmother. It is an obligation. You write it here, an obligation. Then second one, I may go to a beach during summer vacation. I may. So it is showing the possibility. So you write here possibility. Possibility. Third, C1. I cannot swim with my friend in the pool. It is showing the ability that he cannot. You write ability. For plants to live and grow, you must water them. This is necessity. If you give water, then only plant will grow. Here you write necessity. These are the types of modal words. Now next. Question number 5. Choose the correct modal for the following sentences. He wants to win the race. He work hard. He must work hard. He wants to win the race, so he must work hard. Tomorrow is my aunt's birthday. Have a celebration. Must have a celebration. I have fallen from the bike and gotten hurt. I dare ride a bike now. I cannot. This one. Then I have been practicing how to sing. I think I can sing now. Can. Right here. Next. Ram is watching his friends play football. He dares play with them soon. He may play with them soon. May, right? It is dark outside. I dare leave for home now. It is dark outside. I cannot leave for home. Or wait. See, children, it is dark outside. I must leave for home now. You write must. This will be the most appropriate modal word over here. I must leave home now. Okay. Now, question number 6. Write sentence for the following situation. Can, cannot, may, and must you should use. Okay. Using can, cannot, may, and must. I have test tomorrow. What will you do to score good marks? Now, if you have test tomorrow, what you are going to write over here? You can write, I can revise. You can write here, I can revise each chapter one by one. I can prepare in the morning as I cannot study too late at night. I will review all the notes which I have prepared. I must try to cover all the topics. Like that you write. Now, see the question number 7. Write a biography of your brother or sister in 3-4 paragraphs. Means 10 to 12 sentences you have to write. You draw the picture. If you want to draw, write about your brother, you draw the picture of your brother. Or if you want to write about your sister, draw the picture of your sister and name you write it over here. Then you can start. The name of my sister is, whatever your sister name is, you have to write. Then she was born on date of birth, you have to write in which place she has born. Then where she is studying, what she likes, and in what she is really good at. After that, what you have learned from her. Like that you write at least 10 to 12 sentences over here. So children, for today this much only. Thank you.